How do I ask for equal pay when I'm aware I'm not getting it? What can you say if you think you're not being paid equally to others doing the same job? Most people blow it when trying to talk about something sensitive like this. Usually, they fester and fret for weeks or months before speaking up. They get themselves all worked up into a righteous fury, then they try to talk to the boss in their barely suppressed indignation. The boss picks up on their resentment and feels defensive. And what could have been a cooperative search for fairness becomes a testy debate. Here's how to do it right. First, debate with yourself. Most people come to conclusions about salary issues based on single conversations or internet rumors. Challenge your own suspicions by asking yourself hard questions about how valid they are. Do the work needed to find credible sources of information, especially the information your boss or company might use to arrive at their conclusions. Gather facts as best you can. Second, talk principles first. Come in assuming you have common ground on the principle of fairness. You might start with, "My assumption is that in our organization, the goal is for people to be paid the same for doing the same work. Is that right?" Third, make it about what's right, not being right. Next, assure the boss that you want to talk about your salary and that your goal is just to arrive at fairness. Say, "I don't know that there's a problem, but I have some reasons to think there might be. Can I share what I've learned? And I'd also like to hear how you or HR determine whether pay is fair or not." This approach puts you both on the same side of the table, searching for a principle you agree on rather than unnecessarily pointing fingers back and forth across the table. Visit vitalsmarts.com/say that to access more tips and training on how to speak up when it matters most.